All you need to do is give an extra blood sample. Tell the staff before you give your initial blood sample, sign a quick form, and you join the register. That's what the ACLT is all about. That's what my son Daniel, the girl, needed. 6 year battle, and he found a donor in Detroit. He needed blood as part of his treatment. So he always needed blood, but he needed a stem cell donor. And you can do that today by just giving an extra blood sample before you start your session. Okay? Red light. Thank you.
Run the truck.
You need to go to the toilet, okay. Yes, I am live, JoJo. Yes, I was when he said that. Where's Cheyenne?
How did he die?
There's a marksman positive on
the block. Yeah, they've been over there missing it
up.
Yes, I have sickle cell.
In the past, she needed to have blood transfusions.
This saved my life.
Helped her save her life.
What's sickle cell? Sickle cell is when your blood cells don't hold oxygen, so they collapse on themselves and they turn a crescent moon shape or a sickle shape. That's why they call it sickle cell. Yeah. And then when you're not feeling too well, or you're dehydrated, or overtired, overworked, your blood vessels, your blood can get trapped in the blood vessels and cause a blockage, which causes a lot of pain. And obviously we need a lot of painkillers and medication, and also sometimes a blood transfusion.
And we're not the same. So thank you so much. And also to ACLT as well, you've done an amazing job. I mean, you look very much so. Thank you so much. I'm going to pass you to Vashti now from the Wall of Comment.
Hi guys, how you doing? Woo! Hi guys, how you doing? Yeah, we've got energy because we ain't given blood yet. thank you to everyone for coming out. Obviously, myself and the team, we're all really, really thankful for everybody coming. You know, we're thankful for all of our supporters. And it's really, really important for us to start doing this more, not just when we have like a big event like this, but actually start talking to everybody else that's around us. I'm actually now a full-time sickle cell advocate. So anyone that I talk to, anywhere that I can actually bring it up, I'm trying to do that. And I want to encourage us to actually make this part of our everyday life, our everyday talks, to just talk about actually giving blood. We know that obviously out of 4% of people that give, BAME communities represent 3%, and then black people are only 1% of that. So for people like Kennedy, Chanel, those people who actually need your blood, if we're not giving it, then essentially, we know what will happen, do you know what I mean? So again, massive, massive thank yous. From myself and the team, we would love to thank Nadine as well for all her hard work. Ebony, Melissa, Charlotte, Stephen, all of the people that have communicated with us and actually enabled us to, you know, even have an event like this. Mo Rose, Cherry V, who is our performer in a moment. We're going to get to that in a minute. Because you guys are really, really in for a treat. And every single one of you guys, people that couldn't come, I know that obviously it's a Friday and, you know, people are at work so they couldn't make it, and you guys could have been anywhere, but you're here, you're supporting us. Please talk, you know, have talks about bone marrow, have talks about doing swabs for stem cells. You know, our bodies are a gift to us, but we can give the gift of life to other people. So let's really, really think about that. So,
okay.
So what I want to do now, before we get into our performance, is I want to give you guys about 2 minutes. Speak. I'm breaking up. Is that cool? So you've got 2 minutes. That's 60 twice. Yeah? Speak to someone you don't know. Network, find out what they do, why they're here, if they've given blood before, what that experience was like, and then we'll see you in a bit.
Thank you for having me. Thomas is saying massive appreciation for everything I'm seeing today. It's so amazing for us to come together for such a good cause. And I'm just going to come and sing a couple of songs from my EP, Brown and Soul. The first one's called The Things You Do. Keep the vibe upbeat, and I hope you enjoy.
Go on, it's on my bag.
Maker, and oh no, I know I don't pay for. Oh no, I know I don't pay for it. I'm playing, drunk on your love. Nobody's sipping, I'll be sipping, tripping and falling. Baby, come closer, I don't want to be sober. Each time you touch my lips, I feel like tripping over. Oh, I love the things you do, babe. Love the things you do. And no, no, I know I don't take much. Go slow, I know, I know. Well, and now I'm playing, drunk on your love. Nobody's sipping, I'll be sipping, tripping and falling. Baby, come closer, I don't want to be sober. Each time you touch my lips, I feel like tripping over. Over. Love the things you do, babe. Love the things you do, babe. Love the things you do, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. Love the things you do, babe. Love the things you do, babe. Love the things you do, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. Rolling around, I wonder when I have a face. Monday morning when I wake up, say, hello. Hanging on the aftertaste, I hope you don't leave. My body's dependent on you. Slowly addicted to the way you make me crazy. Love the things you do, babe. Love the things you do, babe. Love the things you do, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. Love the things you do, babe. Love the things you do, babe. Love the things you do, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. Just the things you do make me say you. Brown Eyed Soul. It's called Leave Me Be. I hope you like it.
We love it.
Look, Sherman's giving blood, guys. That just warms my heart.
My resting face says I'm a Cause my resting place is another's wish. I can't smile for the sake of it. Break more than just a little bit when they take the mic. My heart don't move like revolving doors. Wish I could lay it out on the floor. Some say I'm like a closed book. Really I'm so first degree burns. I'm unsociable. One little valid girl. Show a little bad face, just what history designed. I know you smell this love all over me, yeah. Anybody can wink, wink, champagne, clink, clink, clap. Anyone can hold a diamond. One little girl, living in this hard shell. I live behind the light, I'm scared they'll try and they'll tell, I'm spent on tragedies that give me insecurities. So sorry if I don't. Return again, not to cost me. I'm sorry if I don't come across my love here. Leave me, leave me, leave me, leave me, leave me. Leave me, leave me, leave me, leave me. You don't know the battles I'm fighting. Hit the road, give me my diamond. Leave me, leave me, leave me, leave me. Break it down, yeah. You're gonna try my patience. I'm not gonna let you win. Forgive me now for saying I'm not gonna let you win. You're gonna try my patience. I'm not gonna let you win. Forgive me now for saying, saying, saying. Leave me be.
We just want to make sure that we can get those very clearly and also don't want to have any copyright with music in the background. So for the next 15 minutes, feel free to talk amongst yourselves and yeah, we're going to get some content. Thank you very much.
So I am here at the blood drive and my boy Sherman is about to give blood. Getting prepared. See him there, see him there. See, this is how it's done, guys. Yes. If without these blood donations.
Everybody get involved, please.
Exactly.
I'm working as well, you know. I'm working. I'm actually.
Yes, he's got, you can see he's got his badge on. Yeah, Santander badge on. Blah, blah, blah.
We're making Chris laugh.
And you know what it is? We just point and every blood you give. Money.
It's on camera.
We have money for our flight.
No. To go and give blood.
They'll give blood, yeah, they would give blood for money, yes.
Right, I've been asked to get some footage, so how do you feel about giving blood, Shannon?
Right now. Yeah, it's emotional. It is emotional. When you think about where it's actually going and the purpose of it, and the fact that so many people have the same, you know, capacity and the same level to be able to do this, and to consider how many people actually overlook it and neglect it. I've said for so many times that this is something that I've wanted to do, but due to, you know, not even... you know, for lack of wanting to do it. Just, you know, life is busy.
Yeah.
And you kind of take that for granted. But it takes 5-10 minutes. It's not a long time. It's okay. How does it feel right now? It's hot. But no, it's a blessing that everybody can do. You know,
you're right, babe. Do you want me to come hold your hand?
Right. The gift of hope. And, you know, we're all brothers and sisters on this earth, so let's not be selfish with that.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Oh, that's beautiful, girl.
Oh, I know. Our Shermie Wormy's lovely.
Yeah. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Well done, Sherman. Takes so long. Ah? Oh, see my friend Nadine, see I've gone live already. So yes, she's come here for me and gave blood, and I'm so proud of her. As much as she's been scared, she's still done it. So look, there you see, she's getting ready. She's even brought the little ones with her. No excuses. Tell Cheyenne to get my tablet for me so I can record your mummy. Yeah. Open it, please. See, like that, and it's done. That's the best way.
You know, when you're adult, yep. You have to do that when you're over 19. You have to give blood. When you're over
19. Right, Ava, go and play now.
Yeah, go play, sweeties.
The standard doctor surgery one.
I'm wondering why didn't that hurt as much?
It didn't hurt at all, did it?
Jalen, I just said she can't come here.
Yeah, give her a bit of bread on the table. I love babe, you're right. Yes, this is my friend. Our daughters are best friends in school, and she said that she'll come down today and give blood. So Nadine, this is the first time she's doing it as well. She's been scared to do it.
We're damn intrigued, so when mummy's doing it, you can scare me out.
I'll see you in a bit, babe. Look. See your blood then, Nadine. See it, I feel up. See, doing its work. From your arm, that's gonna save someone's life. That's it. And it might even be family.
You know what I mean?
Well, proud of you, girl. Thanks for coming. Well, I'm going to take the camera out of your face now.
But it was emotional, not physical.
We're trying to convince you to give up. You're sending out the wrong person.
So it's not physical crying, it's emotional crying, right?
It's emotional.
Yeah, okay. Because of emotions of finally getting over your head or of needle.
I'm scared of it. Most people are scared of needles, but for me, like, it's a real big thing. It's not a joke for me. Like, but it's more the anxiety and the build-up to giving, not the actual thing itself.
So basically, just come to the blood drive acting like you don't know where you're going. Sit down in the chair acting like you don't know what you're doing. Quick, whoop, back then.
I'll be honest with you, that is exactly what I've done. Up until 2 seconds before, I pretended like I wasn't even, I was just here to eat bun and cheese.
Yeah, have bun and cheese.
You were
wrong. Bun and cheese, give blood
through,
and leave.
She's finished. Excuse me, can I just come
I feel like it is very, very important. A lot of people today have come here because you've reached out to them and you have a personal relationship with them and you're kind of a super woman to the community. And I feel like it is important for a personal touch when it comes to getting the BAME community to actually come out. An advert on TV won't do it, you know, even social media won't do it. But it takes that personal touch of, I've given blood now and I'm telling you it's not that bad, come down kind of thing. And I feel like that's what you've been. What do you think about that?
I agree with you. I think most people...
Sending out the wrong.
And like that, right. You've done.
It's all right, it's only coming out. It's done well.
Hold on, let's talk about when you tried to last me. You screamed out this entire place. Like
and then you told Sickleers to pay you.
And I had to hold your hand like a you.
Like a legend.
Like a you.
Legend in the game. So, yeah, talk about what it's been like speaking to people about, you know, giving blood.
It's just part of my everyday life now. I think because of the charities that I work with and the incredible people, Emmanuel, Chanel, you know, Kenny, for me, it's just part of life. I speak to them every day. So to know that I'm supporting them, helping them, and actually increasing their life, for me, that's all that matters. Do you know what I mean? So yeah, the personal touch helps because, you know, people want to know that it doesn't hurt. And I'm not going to lie to you. I'm hashtag too for that. I'm never going to lie to you. But yeah, it's definitely a step in the right direction. I feel like I could do this again in another 3 months.
When you said that you've been working with amazing people, you didn't say my name.
Come back!
But if you did, give blood, save lives, thing.
So am I just saying give blood, save lives? Am I looking into the camera?
Well done, Cuzzy.
Well done.
No, you've done well.
Yeah. I can't even play that because of all of the madness in it. Maybe we could. Oh, ask him if he's got. I wonder if he's got an
if it wasn't for these guys and Chanel, these things wouldn't be happening. So donate, give blood. Look, all of these people have turned out to support blood donation.
No, you're not gonna get scared.
Don't hide, Josephine, you're always on my page anyway. It's been a great turnout and I just feel overwhelmed. It's great. Thanks for watching, lovelies. Oh, she's giving blood. Well done, girlie. Saving a life with that amazing voice of yours.
Ready? So I'm here with Cherry, mid giving blood, she is in the procedure.
Oh, yes.
And is there a feeling of accomplishment? Is there a feeling of, okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be?
Mommy, I'm going to work.
Hello, so Papa.
How would you advise these people that, you know, have that fear of coming out and giving up? Even if they might want to, just that fear of needles, that fear of needle, you know, kicks and everything like that. Exactly, she's giving blood and giving an interview at the same time. It's really not that these people getting blood. Okay, so if you could just get me to say give blood and save life to come, I think you should sing it personally. Okay. We all need to hold it. We all need to hold it. I think it's something that is our duty, that is our obligation, that we have to put on ourselves as an obligation, not just to assume that it's somebody else's job to do, but as take up with it, as we are heroes, and that's superhero. Okay, she conquers. I'm going to pretend to know what that word means. Anyway.
Straight up to my face, straight up to my face. Make love to me, fake love to me, straight up to my face.